The year was 1973 and the month was March. It was the beginning of spring when a very productive idea, long thought before, bloomed to existence. Faisalabad got the charter for a medical college and Punjab Medical College was founded in the era of Ghulam Mustafa Khar as the Chief Minister of Punjab. Today, as we celebrate the 34th anniversary of our alma mater, let the Performing Arts Club of PNC embark you on a journey through the past. Let me take you down memory lane and relive the events long forgotten. What a father is to a child is what a principal is for a newly found college. So our journey would concentrate on the principles that have nurtured and strengthened this infant college into its strong, grown form.